Bandicoot.
Pretty sure he beat him, eh? Engine. Oh, this is back to the start. Oh man. Oh, I thought it was gonna blow up. Discord. Oof. Oof. There we go. No! Hello. Same. Thank you for the bits.
Terminator 15 bonus 1 yeet.
Yeet dab. Wow. Oh, that's where they go. Gotcha. I'm gonna change the bits thingy though at some point. Oh, that's right. I needed to change things. Do it next stream. Invert your controls and options menu. Got it. jeez, what the fuck? That was easy. That was rather easy. Rather. Men tell no tales.
Soon, Crash Bandicoot will meet again. Uka Uka and Dr. Cortex want me to teach you a lesson. Well, I made a few modifications to my mechanics since our last encounter. So back off, or be deleted!
Ah, jeez. Oh, my frame rate. Eggs, eggs, eggs. Okay. Unleash your frenzy. There we go. Okay. Dude, I'm balling it this time around. I have 31 lives. Oh my god, okay, just chill. missed a bonus stage. A hidden level. Hello? Game. Chop chop. Thank you. Special gem lies at the end of the death route. Okay. Thank you. Yeah, what was what? The bug? A bug? The beetle. A gem, a jolly old gem. Oh, praise the Lord. Game. Just have to get the power gem. Ugh. Okay. Woo, woo. sorry. True. I knew that one TNT box didn't explode at the early beginning of the stage.
Thank you.
We'll see who is obsolete.
Dodging keeps you safe, it makes it harder to aim. Huh? Nani sore. What?
It's funny how history repeats itself. Yet again, Engine has failed to defeat you.
For this we must destroy you!
Oh, my aching head. I'm not feeling myself these days. So, the end is in sight. Gather another 5 crystals, and again you will foil my plan. Or will you?
What? I thought I could slide under him. Oh, barely, barely. No! I didn't fall off. Oh, thank God. I just want to finish the level now, actually. I don't really care. I got trolled so hard. Wait, no, that doesn't add up. Does it? So much time on this level. Thank God. Yeah, I can't do math in my head. Oh, that would have been 60, 71. Shit. think I was, I thought I had 47, not 43. Oh, mental math is hard.
Coco, remember, it is not only Dr. Cortex that we battle. Beware of Uka Uka, my children. He is a far more dangerous enemy than anyone can imagine.
Uka Uka. Am I earning all the colored gems? I've only earned two.
Yeah.
it's one of these dark fucking... Yikes. There's a checkpoint up there. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. This is as far as I'm gonna get in this path, huh? I'm pretty close to the end, eh?
I'm sorry. This is the part where I'm supposed to be angry, full of rage, incensed beyond belief. Once again, you have outsmarted and outspun my best henchmen. I should be rather upset, shouldn't I?
And in fact, we're furious. But it seems you have overlooked one small detail. Little orange delivery boy, now that you have gathered all the crystals, all we have to do is take them from you!
Hmm. Sometimes this force field fizzles out. Gotcha, gotcha. I can go through this. Okay. Just to check. Radius. Fuck. What's the point? I get it. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Slide into him? That's so obnoxious. I just slide him into the fucking, oh my god. It's even more obnoxious. Ah.
Maybe I should retire to a nice big beach with a nice big drink and a woman with nice big bags of ice for my head.
It's not over, Bandicoot. There are still the Germans. We still have a chance to triumph.
Well, that's it. Time to end the stream. Finally beat Crash. Woo! I don't know what else to say. Capture Cred should be coming in Wednesday. Might stream Spyro. Who knows? But yeah. Until next time, I'll try to figure things out. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you all have a wonderful day. And goodbye.